Hi, today you will learn how to use GridView in Android. GridView is a view group that allows you to display the item in two-dimensional grid. GridView is default scrollable, so there is no need to use a scrollable view. Let's see how to use GridView in Android. Open your Android Studio. Click on Start a new Android Studio project. Select Empty Activity. Click on Next. Name of your application, GridView app, and click on Finish. Now click on RDS, Layout, Activity Main.xml. Here we use Linear Layout and add GridView. GridView layout height match panel layout width match panel ID GridView num column 3 Padding 1 dp height tracking. Now open mainactivity.xml GridView first to find UIID r.id dot grid view. Now click on layout and add one more layout. Layout resource file item and click on OK. Here we add one text view. Linear layout. Vertical text view width wrap printing layout height wrap printing ID text view text color black text size 20 sp. Now we create class custom adapter this class extends base adapter. Now implement methods. Now use context string text layout interpolator layout interpolator written text dot blank now here it view equals to layout in creator dot place, r dot layout, dot item, comma, null. Now text view equals to fine view dot fine view id r dot id dot text view. Text view dot set text and then view. Now click on main activity. Take a string text A B C D E now, and similarly we take other alphabets. Now we create custom adapter. Custom adapter equals to new custom adapter. Get application context, comma, here we pass text. Create constructor and custom adapter. We create one constructor. We do some changes to get this. Application. Complex. Layout inflator equals to layout inflator dot song application context and application context. Now click on main activity. Now click on grid view dot set adapter. Custom adapter. Grid view dot set and click listener name adapter view click listener. Here we pass one post message dot need test main activity dot this item. Toast dot long long dot ship. And we activate our XML to retrieve item dot XML. Size 50 pp. Now run the project. We Here you can see ABCD is represented, is displayed in grid view. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel and share your feedback in comment section. Thank you.